Coming up on Twin Tiers today, we have the latest on COVID-19 right here in the Twin Tiers. And nationally, Joe Biden picked up a notable endorsement from an unlikely friend. And the world's most famous giraffe is about to get upstaged by her roommate. Good Wednesday morning, Twin Tiers. I'm George Stockberger. Here's what's happening today. On Tuesday, an employee at the Ernie Davis Academy in Elmira was tested positive for COVID-19. Now, both the Steuben County and Chemung County Health Departments have been working together with Ernie Davis Academy to contact and quarantine impacted staff and students. This comes as five states have been added to the tri-state travel advisory. Those states are Arizona, Minnesota, Rhode Island, Wyoming, and now they meet the metrics to qualify for that advisory. Anyone coming from those locations must be quarantined for 14 days upon arrival in New York. And also happening today, local VA healthcare facilities will be offering flu shots for veterans. The vaccines are available to veterans enrolled in the VA healthcare at all VA Finger Lakes healthcare system locations. The Bath VA Medical Center will be offering flu shots today and tomorrow from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. You can also get your vaccine at Elmira's VA community-based outpatient clinics from 1 this afternoon until 4. And in national news, Democratic presidential nominee Joe Biden has picked up an endorsement from a widow of a late Republican Senator John McCain. Cindy McCain took to Twitter in a three-part tweet to make the announcement late last night. McCain and Biden are longtime friends, and she recently participated in a film for the Democratic National Convention which featured the friendship between Biden and her late husband. And who you gotta call to celebrate Bill Murray's birthday? How about the Women and Children Unit at Somerville Medical Center? The hospital near Charleston, South Carolina, celebrated the actor's 70th birthday on Monday by dressing newborn in Ghostbuster onesies, honoring Murray's most beloved movies, the 1984 classic Ghostbusters. They dressed up six newborns in Ghostbuster costumes and also had Ghostbuster cupcakes for the families. And finally today, the Animal Adventure Park in Broome County, you know it as the home of a world-famous April the giraffe and her baby. Well, the park says it's anticipating a new calf coming for its second female giraffe, Jahari. The park says they plan to give updates in a stream and stream live footage from a giraffe barn, and we posted all of those details on our website, mytwintiers.com. And that's all for Twin Tiers today. For more news throughout the day, make sure to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and also check out our website, mytwintiers.com. Have a happy and safe day, Twin Tiers.